I would be in favor of infanticide. So if a baby was 1 year old and turned out to have some horrible, incurable disease that meant it was going to die in agony in later life, what about infanticide? Strictly morally, I can see no objection to that at all. I would be in favor of infanticide.